You shouldn't have done it. You should have asked me first.
So Clint Eastwood wanted you for this part, but you made it clear that you wanted to audition in New York and not in LA. Why?
Because I wanted this part. And he'd been interested in me in lots of movies. I mean, lots, meaning three, maybe, and hadn't cast me. And I, you know, Los Angeles, I was out there doing something, but Los Angeles was still foreign to me. So I wanted to feel comfortable in the casting office there that I'd always auditioned in. And I kind of felt like this was my part. And look at that pathetic woman. It was my part.
Wait, so Margo, I read that people actually thought you were a Missouri local because your performance was so believable. That had to feel great.
Well, I, you know, it did, except that I've been acting all my life. But so I think there was a review that said, the woman who cast those people, that they must have found them in the fields of Missouri. They should be given an Academy Award. I don't mean us, the casting director.